The Buckeyes making their way onto the field here in Columbus with their eyes squarely set on an East Division championship, a win today. And they are champions and on their way to Indianapolis. A tough day here in Columbus. Icy roads around the area. And some of the fans still trying to make their way into Ohio Stadium to see the Buckeyes clinch the East Division. And this Buckeye team very focused on what they have to do. First step, get to Indianapolis. In their way, the folks from Indy, the Indiana Hoosiers, as they make their way onto the field here at Ohio Stadium. The Hoosiers and the Buckeyes will get this one kicked off in just a moment on BTN. It was icy this morning. The ice and freezing rain has gone away. It hasn't helped folks get here quite yet. Roads were closed all around the area, 38 degrees as we kick this one off. Curtis Samuel from the goal line going to work for the Buckeyes. Nice little spin, and Samuel just shy of the 25-yard line from the 24 on first down. Spencer in motion, and here's Ezekiel Elliott to the edge, and Elliott out of bounds near the 28, chased out by Flo Harden.
This guy has done that and more.
Second down and six. And the swing pass to the other side, and Marshall. Marshall with a first down to the Buckeye 35-yard line.
A little bit with young Xander Diamant at the helm.
Up the middle, big hole for Ezekiel Elliott, and Elliott into the clear. Elliott is going to take it all the way for the touchdown. Untouched, 65 yards, Ezekiel Elliott, his eighth touchdown run of the year.
Now do you see why, if I was Indiana, I would not have elected to give Ohio State the ball.
And what a start for the Ohio State Buckeyes, Ezekiel Elliott.
Well, look at the hole right here. I mean, you talk about good blocking, but this is the foundation of the Urban Meyer offense. You spread people, two swing passes, stretching them horizontally, then hit them right up the middle for the home run.
Fourth player under Urban Meyer to do so. 30th in Buckeye history with 1,000 yards in a season. Harris from the five. Harris to the 20. A little bit of a crease, and Harris across the 30 and down near the 32. Pulled into duty after the injury to Nate Sudfeld. And Coleman the carry on first down, and Coleman not finding much. Maybe a half yard, but Curtis Grant right there in the middle of that line. Diamant to the air. And through the hands of Shane Wynn, and incomplete.
Offensive line, receivers, backs, all going to help him.
On third and nine, Diamond again to the air. He was hit hard as he got rid of it by Bosa. And it's fourth down, the Hoosier offense, three and out, as Eric Toth will punt it away. Jalen Marshall waiting back at his 20-yard line. Short punt. Buckeyes will have good field position at the 35-yard line. Second offensive possession for Ohio State at the 35-yard line. On first down, Barrett, the toss to Smith. And Corey Smith fighting out to the 38-yard line. Three-yard pickup on the play, and it'll bring up a second down and seven. On second and seven, Barrett again to the edge, this time to Devin Smith. And Devin Smith breaks a tackle and has the first down to the 49-yard line. Antonio Allen on the tackle, 11-yard pickup on the play. On the opening possession, here's Elliott again up the middle, and he's into Indiana territory down to the 48-yard line, tackled by Bobby Richardson. Second and seven, Elliott again breaks the tackle. Elliott to the outside, and Elliott caught at the 31-yard line. Antonio Allen there to make the stop of Ezekiel Elliott, who picks up 17 more. Here's Barrett, JT Barrett, weaving in the middle of the field down to the 10. Nick Mangieri, a
and Tim Bennett finally able to catch up with the elusive freshman quarterback. First down from the 11-yard line. Barrett in trouble, and Barrett is going to be sacked. Darius Latham got into the backfield and dropped Barrett at the 16. Barrett under pressure again. And Barrett able to make something out of nothing, gets back near the original line of scrimmage at the 11-yard line. 5-yard pickup for Barrett. Latham again on the tackle. And movement up front, and that's going to cost the Buckeyes 5.
Improve on that.
Third down at 15 at the 16. Barrett over the middle. Hyman with the catch. Hyman at the 5. Fighting to the 4. Still struggling, but he'll be stopped short. Mark Murphy, among others, hanging on for dear life to Jeff Hyman. And it's fourth down. Crowd wants Urban Meyer to go. What does Glenn Mason think?
Yeah,
I think we got our answer, is what we think. Barrett to the air, and Hyman with the touchdown.
I'd have gone for it.
What a start for the Buckeyes offense. Two possessions, two drives, two touchdowns.
The key there is the decision to go for it down in that situation was made long before this game. That's why they went fast tempo, caught Indiana sleeping, easy touchdown. You don't do that just on the sideline.
Nurnberger's extra point. That is good, and a 14-0 lead with 8:28 remaining in this first quarter.
Go for it, and they said, we're going to go for it. They had the play ready.
Kickoff toward the sideline and out of bounds. So an error by the Buckeyes. 46-1 in this first quarter. Toss to Coleman on the edge. Got a block. Tevin Coleman to the 40. And Tevin Coleman with a first down for Indiana. Von Bell finally able to catch up. From the 46, Coleman again. This time nothing doing. Right into the meat of that defense, and 4.1% of the scrimmage yards this year for Indiana come from number 6. Diamant to the air, and the pass nearly intercepted. Von Bell was leaping over Shane Wynn.
Don't just stop back there and throw the ball against his defense.
Third and 11. Diamant in trouble. He's going to run. Has some room. Diamant cuts it back. Give is to Coleman, and Tevin Coleman into the end zone with his 13th rushing touchdown of the year.
A 2-yard touchdown run for Tevin Coleman.
And the Hoosiers answer back thanks to the big run from Xander Diamant for the extra point. And the Hoosiers are on the board, down 7 here in the first. 21 points on the board between these two teams, still in the first quarter. And a good kickoff. Samuel will take a knee with Elliott next to Barrett. Barrett on the run. A fumble football. Ball loose at the 32-yard line. It's ruled a catch and a fumble. And Indiana's got the ball. They're not stopping it. So it is a catch and a fumble, and it's Indiana ball, and Diamant to the air, and Shane Wynn. And Wynn picks up good yardage at the 22-yard line. Now, Diamant again to the air, and again to Wynn. Breaks one tackle, and down at the 17-yard line. Time for Indiana. Kevin Coleman beat Joey Bosa. 1-yard gain to the 16. Who have come in the last two games. Coleman again, plowing to the 13-yard line for the third down and 6. Diamant, the screen incomplete, looking for Wynn, pressure up the middle from 30. And the kick by Oaks is good. So Indiana takes advantage of the Ohio State turnover, and they put 3 on the board. Hoosiers down by 4.
But I think they will. Eye test. They pass the eye test.
Samuel on his way out. eludes one man and is down just shy of the 20-yard line as we check. First down and 10 at the 20-yard line. Marshall, the motion man. Elliott, the carry, and out to the 23-yard line. Let's go. Barrett on the keep. Barrett with a first down at the 30-yard line. Antonio Allen on the tackle as we check. Now down just 14-10. Ezekiel Elliott to the edge. Good tackle at the 33-yard line by Mark Murphy. Second and 7 at the 33. Barrett on the keep. Barrett to the edge and upended across the 35-yard line by Rashard Fant. Remarkable season that Barrett has had. Marshall in motion, Barrett on the keep, and Barrett lunging to the first down marker at the 40-yard line. Nate Hoff had it, but Barrett kept driving forward and got the first. Curtis Samuel in a running back motioning out of the backfield. He'll get it on the toss. Samuel to the 45. Broke one tackle and stopped 2 yards short of the first down at the 48-yard line. Samuel. First down into Indiana territory. Clive Newton, the first Hoosier to get him. From the 43. Barrett. Over the middle. It's intercepted. Picked off by Antonio Allen at the 18-yard line. And the Hoosiers get their second turnover of the first quarter. Just across the 20-yard line, Joey Bosa again on the tackle at their own 20 as we start the second quarter here in Columbus. Tevin Coleman to the 23-yard line, Raekwon McMillan. Third and 5 at the 23-yard line. Diamant to the air and through the hands of Jayshon Harris. It would have been a first down and a big play, but... at the 34. Slips through one tackle. Spins through another. A lot of work on a 3-yard return for Jalen Marshall. Samuel and Elliott in the backfield. Barrett on the keep. Now the toss to Samuel. And on the option, Samuel with a first down at midfield. 15-yard pickup. Chase Dutra got him around the ankles. Again, Samuel in motion. They'll run it to the opposite side. Samuel again on the option pitch. Samuel with a cutback. And Samuel down at the 36 of Indiana. Antonio Allen with the tackle. Good. At the 36, first down. Barrett to the air. The catch by Thomas. First down and more to the Indiana 20-yard line. Flo Hardy. Motion across from Evan Spencer. First down, Barrett. Looking for Spencer. Off his hands, deflected and intercepted by Allen again. His second interception of the day. Antonio Allen with a nice return across the 20-yard line. And Indiana has grabbed 3 Buckeye turnovers. 18-yard return. And the turnovers forced first 10 games. They've forced 10, 3 already today. And Tevin Coleman, no gain on the play as we go back. 21-0 lead, but we need Simeon out there for sure. Thank you, Dave. As Tevin Coleman tries it again, and Tevin Coleman maybe 2 to the 23-yard line.
And it's one cut, and if there's room to go, he goes.
Diamant to the air on third down. Pocket holds over the middle. Wynn is open. He's got it at midfield and into Buckeye territory. Wynn to the 40. Got a block. What a move. And Shane Wynn all the way down to the Ohio State 28-yard line. 49 yards, first and 10 to the 28. Coleman just tripped up at the 27-yard line. 1 yard down, 14-10, but moving. Coleman again. And Tevin Coleman just inside the 25-yard line. Sets up the screen to Coleman. Tevin Coleman. Breaks one tackle short of the first down at the 20-yard line. Bennett able to hold him short. 2 yards away after the... Good snap, good hold. The kick for Oaks is up, and it is good. So Indiana turns another Buckeye turnover into more points. And with
I don't think they'll do it here, but
they're going deep. Samuel. He'll take the knee and take.
I'm not kicking at the 15.
From the 25 on first down. Samuel in some trouble and well defended by Indiana that time as they got to the edge and made the tackle a one and down and 11. Ezekiel Elliott to the edge and Elliott out of bounds. Short of the first down on third and three. Barrett gonna run.
Barrett not gonna get there.
Awaiting the punt. Johnson with a line drive. Punt. Wynn at the 15. Wynn trying to find some room. And the Buckeyes' Australian punter does a nice job. Out and 10 at the 22-yard line. A toss to Coleman. Coleman able to cut it back. And Tevin Coleman gets yardage where there wasn't any. Yet there and Diamant with all kinds of time, nobody open. Now in trouble. Diamant is going to get rid of that football. But those two were huge plays. Third and five, Diamant to the air, and a first down. The catch by Dominique Booth, just his seventh catch of the year.
In route, and he picks it up.
On first down, Wynn on the edge. And Shane Wynn out near the 43-yard line.
John. Indiana against Michigan, and Diamant looks like a different player in this game.
Tevin Coleman to the edge. Coleman able to turn it upfield, and Coleman with a great run to the 41 of Ohio State and a first down. Rashad Frazier had the face mask. They didn't get the call. And a sack on the play back to midfield. Diamant in trouble again. And Diamant chased out by Perry, showing good quickness. The sack of Xander Diamant threw off Indiana's plans as Redding on third and long gets the carry and is down at the 41 in the arms of Joshua Perry. Toth to punt. Marshall back deep. Indiana going to try to pin the Buckeyes inside their own 10-yard line. Toth just got rid of that one. Fair catch called for. It'll sail over Marshall's head and it'll sail into the end zone for the touchback. Ezekiel Elliott hit and falls forward for a yard. T.J. Simmons on the tackle.
I brought in Kevin Spencer.
As Barrett keeps it and is down at the 24-yard line.
When I brought up Evan Spencer to
at the 24-yard line. Barrett on the run. Barrett into traffic and the pass incomplete. Time to punt once more. Wynn back deep. Cameron Johnston. This will bounce at the 40-yard line and take a roll. Good roll for the Buckeyes. And down at the 28-yard line. Diamant. A wobbler to the sideline and it's dropped. Indiana's been on the receiving end of three first-half Buckeye turnovers. Here's Coleman trying to get out of the edge, and he will not go anywhere. Adolphus Washington and a
personal foul. Horse collar tackle. Defense. 15-yard penalty. Automatic first down. Please reset the game clock to 2 minutes, 20 seconds. 2-2-0.
Big break for the Hoosiers to get this penalty at the end of that run by Coleman. That was a big loss on the play, and instead that penalty against the Buckeyes gives them a first down. Well, I don't know about that.
Yeah.
didn't have his hand inside the pads at all. That's
a bad call.
On the end around the win. Hurdles over the man blocking in front of him. That was the left tackle, Jason Spriggs. Rick. Second and four at the 49. Diamond, good protection to the sideline. Nice catch by Dominique Booth. And the Hoosiers are in Buckeye territory at the 43-yard line. From the 43, first down, Tevin Coleman into the arms of Joshua Perry at the 41-yard line, a 2-yard gain. From the 42 on second and nine, they want the screen. There's Wynn, who ran right into his own blocker, Dimitri Camille. And he's down at the 43-yard line. Play clock down to five. Diamond has to hurry. Play clock down to one, and then a timeout taken by Indiana. Getting ready to start the second half, a 14-13 lead for Ohio State. And we are ready to get this second half underway here in Columbus. Harris will watch it sail through the end zone for the touchback. First down from the 25, play action. Wynn on the edge, got a block. Wynn spins out of one tackle and down near the 40-yard line.
He has always looked up to that challenge. In fact, for instance, if they started to play basketball, they didn't start him on the mini.
Second and eight at the 42-yard line. Coleman not finding much room up the middle. It's been a tough go today. 1390. Third down and six. They set up the screen to Wynn. Wynn's got the first down into Ohio State territory at the 45-yard line. Von Bell on the tackle.
Ohio State brought the blitz.
Here's Coleman on first down. Quick snap, and it did not fool the Buckeyes at all. They were under Diamond getting more comfortable, not afraid to go faster. Diamond in some trouble, and he sacked. Michael Bennett drops Xander Diamond. A loss of three back to midfield. At midfield. Diamond, pressure coming from Bosa, got away. On the run, Diamond incomplete. Dump. Jalen Marshall waiting deep for Ohio State. Took a good roll, Marshall. Not going to pick it up. He called the fair catch. And that's cannot run with it after scooping it up. Barrett on the keep. Got a block. And Barrett with a first down and some breathing room for Ohio State. How about a 17-yard line on first down? Now Elliott gets the chance to run the football. And he picks up a couple to the 19. Antonio Allen, who's got a couple of interceptions today. But the turnovers really bogged down this Buckeye offense. Second and eight. Elliott trying to get to the outside. Nothing there. Down at eight at the 19-yard line. Good pocket. Barrett with all day to throw. Finds an open receiver and a first down. Jalen Marshall to the 32-yard line. Barrett's going to run. And JT Barrett to the 36-yard line. Second and six at the 36. Barrett finds Nick Vanette. And Vanette lowers the shoulder and gets the midfield. Michael Hunter on the receiving end of that shoulder from big Nick Vanette. Lock it up ahead of the showdown with Michigan next week. The cutback by Elliott. As he got into the hole, Michael Hunter, who was trailing on the play, able to get him around the ankles. For Ohio State, this started at their 4-yard line.
with time again. Lots of time. Coming. Barrett's in trouble. Got away. And Barrett looking deep for Marshall. He just missed it in the end zone. Riddle call for the fair catch. And he makes it at the 9-yard line. Now sunny Columbus, Ohio. Where Indiana starts first down and 10 at their own 10-yard line. And Tevin Coleman with some running room. Tevin Coleman down the sideline. Coleman, one man to beat. Tevin Coleman, 90 yards down the sideline. And the extra point is good for Griffin Oaks. And Indiana has a 20-14 lead. And the kickoff. Samuel is going to take a knee. And the touchback for Ohio State. At the 25 on first down, Spencer in motion, the toss to Smith. Smith dropped near the 27-yard line. Bobby Richardson on the tackle. Tevin
knew what they had, but he's a good one.
Second down and 8. Barrett on the keep. And Barrett to the 29-yard line. Zach Shaw on the tackle, and the crowd getting a little restless now. 29. Over the middle, and a sliding catch at the 42-yard line by Jeff Heierman. First down, trailing for the first time, 20-14. What a tough snap to handle. Barrett and Ohio State fortunate to get it back. T. Gray Scales on the tackle and the points. A long Tevin Coleman run has given the Hoosiers the lead. Here's Elliott on the edge, and Ezekiel Elliott out near midfield. That's how they started this game, getting Barrett on the keep. Scales on the tackle, and the Indiana defense rises up again. Line drive punt over Wynn's head, and it's going to beautifully executed by Cameron Johnston. It stuck and died at the 1-yard line. Diamant from his own end zone, airing it for Wynn, and it's incomplete. Second down. Second down and 10. 1-yard line. Fumble snap. Diamant's in trouble. Throws deflected and incomplete. Ricky Jones had it in his hands and he couldn't squeeze it. Good. Really roaring. Loudest they've been today. Diamant, nobody there to hand it to. And Xander Diamant to the 4-yard line. Just a 3-yard pickup on the play. Steve Miller on the tackle. Jalen Marshall near midfield. Ohio State sets up the return. Marshall at the 47 of Ohio State with running room. Marshall to the 45 and into the clear. Marshall breaks the tackle. He's gone. Jalen Marshall with a touchdown.
Did their job, and then Jalen Marshall returns it for a touchdown.
Extra point up and good, and Ohio State back on top, 21-20, with 2:20 to play in the third.
Let's not forget Jalen Marshall muffed a punt against Minnesota.
The big play, and now the kickoff, deep kick through the end zone, and a touchback at running back for Indiana, and Roberts gets the carry. Roberts in trouble and he's dropped. Darren Lee in the backfield.
with the tackle. Second down and 12, back at the 23-yard line. Diamant incomplete. Third down and 12 at the 23. Diamant pass deflected and incomplete. For the 37-yard line.
Yeah, they should end up, the Buckeyes should end up with, at the very least, awful good field position here.
Toth's punt, good punt. And gets a good roll for Indiana inside the 25-yard line. Eric. Ironman in motion on first down. Elliott the carry, and Elliott breaks one tackle and down to the 27-yard line. Bobby Richardson had him, and then Elliott able to fight through that stop. On second down, Barrett on the move, hit as he got rid of it, and the pass is incomplete. Here comes pressure. Barrett holds on. Wide open at midfield. Down the sideline, Devin Smith. Big play for the Buckeye offense on third down. Off the play kick. Barrett over the middle. Incomplete. Marshall at the 25. The intent. Ironman in motion on second down. Barrett on the keep. Barrett to the edge. JT Barrett. Driven down by Tim Bennett back on the field. Short of the first down. Eric gets the snap before the end of the quarter. To the air. Ironman wide open. First down. Ironman delivering some punishment as he takes it to the 20-yard line. Tim Bennett on the tackle. And the third quarter comes to a close. And at the 20-yard line for JT Barrett and the Buckeye offense. That's Marshall in motion. And a flag is thrown. That'll be motion against Ohio State.
False start. Offense, number 65.
Ezekiel Elliott on the swing. Got a block. Elliott inside the 15-yard line. Let's go to... Well, Dave, a battle in the West for sure between those two teams in Lincoln as... Sixth time in his career, fifth time this year, and Elliott burrows towards the right side, and he's got the first down to the 8-yard line. Bobby Rick at three. Ezekiel Elliott down to the 6. Marshall in motion, gets it. Marshall on the sweep, breaks a tackle, touchdown, Jalen.
Against Minnesota, he muffed a punt, he returned one for a touchdown today. That's the play that he fumbled down in the red zone last week and turned it over in the end zone, and not today. He's got it well secured, high and tight, lowers his shoulder, touchdown.
Jalen Marshall on the punt return, Jalen Marshall on the touchdown catch. Technically a pass on the shovel from JT Barrett to Everett. Farzino. And the knee will be taken for the touchback by Harris. On the touchdown pass, the shovel pass from JT Barrett. Back to work again goes Tevin Coleman. And Coleman out across the 30 to the 31. A pickup of 6. Tyvus Proffitt. Second and 4 at the 31. Coleman. Driving and then driven back by Adolphus Washington. Indiana one for their last 4 on third down, a 3rd and 3. Coleman up the middle, going nowhere. Joshua Perry, among others. The 12th tackle for Perry. On again, Eric Toth to punt it away to Jalen Marshall. Almost blocked. Marshall at the 23-yard line with the fair catch. Against Kent State in October of 2007. From the 23 on first down, Barrett with the key. And Barrett picks up 3 to the 26-yard line. Second down and 7. Ezekiel Elliott on the fake. Barrett with the key to JT Barrett. Excellent fake all the way out to the 38-yard line. Antonio Allen on the tackle.
See that.
First down and 10. Barrett to the air. Over the middle. but Heuermann's had a big day today, and Jeff the 30-yard line. Motion by Samuel. Barrett steps away from the rush. Now he's going to run. And JT Barrett at the 24-yard line.
Down and scramble.
Second and four. Barrett. Going to have to scramble again. Hit as he throws for the end zone. The pass incomplete. He saw the net just as he was about ready to take off. The swing to Elliott. Well defended by Indiana. Tim Bennett closed quickly on Ezekiel Elliott. And this kick is not going to be good. Wide to the left side, and Indiana still very much alive. Twice getting the football, and he's still been able to get yardage. Here's Coleman on first down. And Tevin Coleman across the 30 to the 32. He picks up three on first down. Second down and seven at the 32. Coleman again has a little bit of a crease, and Coleman met and driven back at the 36 by Curtis Grant.
Competition makes everybody better.
Third down and three at the 36-yard line. Play action, Diamant, and he could not hit Jordan Fuchs. Credit. Short punt this time. Take a little bit of an Indiana roll and trickle down inside the 20-yard line. Turned out to be a decent punt. Buckeyes 45 to play here in the fourth. On first down, Elliott slipped as he tried to make his cut. On the swing, Ezekiel Elliott. Good open field tackle by Murphy. An eight for the Buckeyes. Barrett. Nobody open, finds Elliott on the sideline. And Ezekiel Elliott leaping for the first down. What a... running free, couldn't hit it. Michigan, and if they win here, they've got a date with perhaps Wisconsin, perhaps Minnesota. And a sack of Barrett back at the 25-yard line by T.J. Simmons. Third down and 18 at the 25. Barrett under pressure again. The pass deflected and incomplete. Bobby Richardson got the deflection. Punt from Cameron Johnston. This one driving Harris back all the way to the 17-yard line where he calls and makes the fair catch.
Body injury. They were testing the range of motion with his neck and the strength of his arms when he was briefly out.
They're happy to have him back as Diamant going to the air. And it's intercepted. Picked off by Powell. Powell inside the 20 and down to the 15. Huge mistake by the freshman Diamant. And Powell with his third interception of the year.
Yeah, that's 17.
The 15 on first down. Barrett lofting for the end zone. What a catch! A one-handed stab by Jalen Marshall. And the Marshall play has come through in the second half. And Ohio State closing in on a division title.
Here you go right here. Jalen Marshall put a heck of a move on Bennett. He's wide open. All I need is one hand to catch it. You hit one hand, I'll catch it. Touchdown.
Extra point is good. And Jalen Marshall, you think he responded to some disappointment last week at Minnesota? Three touchdowns today, all in this second half, as Ohio State had to come from behind and now leads it 35 to 20 today. Harris at the three. Harris in trouble. Harris down at the 16-yard line.
This ball game, if you don't watch out, they'll turn the ball over again.
From the 15 on first down, Tevin Coleman, great catch, but Bell, a better play. That was a fingertip grab by Coleman and Fox.
I want to welcome those of you who have been watching Michigan State defeat Rutgers. Kevin Kugler, Glenn Mason, Lisa Byington in Columbus, Ohio, where it happened for Indiana. Diamond under pressure again. Diamond is sacked. Joshua Perry, what a day he has had. Or turnover on everyone, and now the pressure coming in on Toth. He gets rid of that punt. And it'll bounce to the 47-yard line and out of bounds. Since David Boston did it against Indiana on the road in 1998. And here he goes again. Jalen Marshall down the sideline. Touchdown number 4 in the second half for Jalen Marshall.
Muffing that punt in Minnesota, him coming right back, catching punts again tonight. It's working good for him.
Extra point is good. And
that's where the run and shoot was developed by Tiger Ellison, by the way. Just a little bit of history for the older folks.
Ricky Jones on the return, and Jones fights his way to the 29-yard line. Little running room for the first time in a while for Coleman as he gets out near the 37-yard line. Tevin Coleman, a first down, and Coleman down to the 48-yard line. From the 48 on first down. Coleman again. Coleman with a hole into the secondary. Tevin Coleman.
Yards for Tevin Coleman, who goes over 200 yards on the day.
The line's doing a good job, and with a couple without a couple starters today.
Extra point is good for yet against Iowa, but Tevin Coleman, 1906 yards, and the onside kick covered up by the Buckeyes, and had the top two in 2007. Venture a guess as to who those two were in 2007 that led the nation for Conference USA? We'll find out for sure on Tuesday. Style points, how important are they to the committee?
Well, I'm sure it is.
And that's going to be the final play of this ball game.
As the faithful break into renditions as the East Division champions shake hands there with Indiana.